And missing for days from Peoria has been found safe tonight. 18-month-old Zachary Cayman Moose was found this evening in Tucson. 5 days ago, his biological parents, who were not supposed to have him, took him during a supervised visit in Peoria, setting off a statewide search. The parents, Stephen Moose and Brittany Roberts, are expected to be booked for abduction and possibly other charges.
The Arizona